so I deleted my last video, and you guys will see why in the next few clips. But anyway, onto the shoutouts. I actually didn't get the screenshot because I deleted the video before I screenshotted the first comment, but you already know who it was. My boy, it's Nico. Shout out to him for being the first one to comment on my last video. You guys really gotta step up your game. You guys are really slacking. If you guys really want a shout out, all you gotta do is be the first one to comment. If this dude could get 5 shoutouts out of 6 videos that I posted in the last week, then you guys could get at least 1. Come on, man. Come on. So guys, be the first person to comment in this video, and you guys might just get a shout out. So guys, comment down below. Go, 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 go. Also, shout out to Mr. Moose for being the first person to follow me on Instagram. If you guys want a shout out, all you gotta do is follow me at SuperCDTV on Instagram. And yeah, that's it. So without further ado, let's get into the video, and let's get it, boys. Yo, what's going on, guys? Super CD today. I'm back with another video. What is good? What is good? What is good?
Couldn't you warn me that you were starting? Jesus.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Sports City, and today I'm back with another video. What is good? So today we're gonna have my mom react to the baby, going baby, and yeah, it's another the baby video. So
going baby.
If you guys have noticed, my last video got deleted, and that's because it got copyrighted, and I also filed a dispute. But it says that if it's fraudulent, then your channel might get deleted. So I deleted the whole video.
He still emailed it, and he did this without researching the repercussions of doing that.
Okay.
Stupid email.
First of all.
So. Idiot.
First of all.
So if the channel gets deleted, you should tell them to follow you somewhere else.
Off the follow me at Super CJ Place. There you go.
Super CJ Place.
Yeah, it'll be the link in the description.
He doesn't listen.
Anyway, without further ado, let's get into the video and react to the baby going baby.
You had asked me what the fuck you doing on the private jet, right? Here we go.
Oh, he's not wearing that. That muscle suit.
We was in Milwaukee.
That's a completely different video.
No, I know, but that now I'm used to seeing him with the stupid muscle suit.
You seen him in another video.
The last video.
Pony.
I don't even remember the last. Oh, the, what?
Pony.
Oh, that stupid video with the pony. Oh my god, that was another dumb video. With the piñata.
Oh my god.
The cabrón piñata.
Doing a little show and shit. We got on the plane, they tried to let a bitch sit next to me with a dog. The ugly ass dog.
The what dog?
The
yes, ugly
you
dog.
Luggage.
Does the dog, does it go in a bag? That shit should be sitting next to me. And then they trying to make us put our Louis bags on the floor.
Hey, there's a $20.
He's comparing a Louis bag to a dog.
No, he's not. He literally said they just try to make us put a Louis bag on the floor. Completely different subject.
Yeah, like it's okay to put a dog in a bag, but it's not okay to put a Louis bag on the floor. One is alive, and
well,
the other one
if
is...
if you paid $20,000 for something, would you want to put it in? Like,
well, you're stupid for paying $20,000 for a bag.
So you just heard me say that it was a $20,000 bag, but I kind of misheard it. All we heard was the 20 part, not the 2,500 part. So we kept saying $20,000 bag instead of 2,500. And we kind of look stupid, but eventually we get corrected. And we know that it's a $2,500 bag, so... yeah. Anyway, let's continue with the video.
And then they try to make us put our Louis bags on the floor.
Hey, it's a completely different subject.
See, but the comparison.
And then they try to make us put our Louis bags on the floor.
Was he Alright, rewind it. Wait,
oh
pause.
Oh my god. He wasn't comparing them at all.
Rewind it.
Luggage. This one yours?
Does the dog, does it go in a bag? That shit should be sitting next to me. And then they try to make us put our Louis bags on the floor.
Completely different subject.
Okay, so the dog is not sitting next to me. He's complaining about the dog.
Yeah.
Whatever. You don't understand what
he's saying. He's complaining about the dog because he doesn't want to sit next to him. And then they told him to put his Louis bag on the floor because it's $20,000. Oh, he's mad about that because it's $20,000.
So, okay, so he has a problem sitting next to a dog. But he doesn't have... like, the dog shouldn't be there. You're gonna be mad.
Well, it's not me. It's him.
Like, in his head, it's okay that the dog isn't supposed to be there. But it's a problem that you're asking me to put a bag on the floor. You understand what I'm saying?
I mean, did they buy a ticket for the dog? For the dog to sit in the seat?
If the dog is there, right after sitting in the seat, it probably does have to go in a bag.
All right then.
No. Oh my god, you don't understand what I'm saying. Go ahead, just play the damn video.
Hey,
this is
$2,500.
What?
$2,500.
$2,500.
I don't know where I get
$20,000
from. Bags have more rights than dogs, in other words.
Like we ain't two niggas that ain't never had shit. Got us fucked up. And we like, nah, what you mean? Put that dog on the floor. Man, that stays here.
What? Dog's on the floor anyway.
Oh my god, have mercy on me. What have I not taught you anything?
What?
First of all, you are
first of all,
dog
I love
lover.
Yeah, I love dogs more than you.
Right. Exactly.
But they're on the floor more than bags are.
Yeah, but this idiot believes. The idioticy, whatever the hell the word is I'm trying to say.
You're just making up words now.
I know. This idiot believes that the freaking bag has more of a right to be on his lap than a dog. The dog should be on the floor. You freaking idiot.
I mean, dogs are dirty.
Yes, that's the guy who lets the dog lick your face.
What are you talking about?
You let the dog lick your face.
So what?
You know you were arguing on the same side. You're just being fucking difficult.
No.
Now you're gonna bleep
no.
that out. Because
I'm
if
not.
It gets demonetized, I'm gonna...
whatever. Laugh. I make no money anyway, so let's continue.
Why you guys... couldn't fly first class.
Not back here. She flying first class.
If the flight wasn't, I say, bitch, Let us off in the next city. We fly private.
Let us off in the next city? Who the hell are you? How about you get your own jet?
Oh my, he clearly did.
No, how about you not, like, first of all, you don't get off. This is not the train or the bus.
And you're really annoying.
Well, whatever.
You're
that's
annoying.
What you want. You should have left me on the sofa.
You see that little glasses right there? That's my true side. Freaking nerd.
Yes.
Bitch.
And I own it.
That's oh my god. Oh what? You can't watch the video. Wait, okay. I'm done pausing. Stop. Stop hating.
Oh lord, Jason made another one.
You stupid for what?
My coffee's you should have been flying private before to begin with. If you're so bougie.
Maybe he didn't want to fly private.
Well, that's what he gets. Go ahead, go. And he can't get off on the next stop. This is not the freaking train.
Pull up rocking all white like I'm God. Put him up like a cat if you try me. Got him watching my life is inside. Just FaceTime my daughter, she laughing and smiling.
I feel like you got an issue. What's the issue now? What is it?
It's like a little pedophilish being a grown ass man with big dolls.
How is that pedophilish? That's not even a problem. That's not even a word.
Pedophile-ish.
No, that's not a word.
I just made it up.
Okay, well, it's not a word. That makes no sense.
He's like a pedophile.
No, he's not. You're really like, it's... the hating levels are all the way up here. Past the camera.
It makes no sense. The baby. Okay, like these dolls.
His name is the baby. So he's going baby on baby.
You got shit on my plate from November. A few open cases, they pinned.
Now you wanna laugh.
Cause you're big blow up. I don't know what. Dolls, costumes. That's cute.
Friend, give a fuck how you think, how you feeling. I'll show you how to make a few million. So feeling myself, say I'm cocky. Ask the bitch if she copy, she copy.
No, he's at himself, I'm cocky.
You never even said that. Not once.
I said he was bougie. What's the difference?
There's a complete difference.
There's a difference between being cocky and being bougie?
Yeah. It can be related, but it's not the same thing.
It's the same thing.
No, it's not. Define cocky.
Cocky bastard came up.
Conceited
or arrogant, okay. Especially in a bold or impudent way.
Okay.
Bougie. Is hip-hop sign for something luxurious in lifestyle, yet humble in character?
Complete opposite.
Influenced by and often interchanged with the slang bougie. But that one. You put in the wrong one. G-I-E. A thin flux... No, that's not it.
Yeah, exactly. So it's called B-U... G-E.
What?
Anyway, let's get back to the video.
No.
I was straight through
the- What?
Make a point, because you're wrong.
No, you're wrong.
You're wrong.
I literally typed in the word that you're talking about, and it was completely wrong on your part. This is the word.
Slang. No, G-I-E, mofo.
It's not G-I-E. That's not how you spell it. It's B-O-U-G-J-E.
I'm gonna walk out because you're really pissing me off.
Well, I literally just searched that up. You wanna search that up again?
Okay. Relating to a characteristic of a person who aspires to the upper middle class or a fancy lifestyle. He spends too much on bougie stuff he can't afford. Haughty, elitist, snobbish. Same crap as being arrogant.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Arrogant and snobbish is the same thing.
It's different.
Baby, that business. Tell me, put your name on a t-shirt. Tell your boyfriend to go do your research. Send my dick every day, say I need her. I'm going baby on baby.
I got the banana there.
And that was a small banana, by the way.
Okay.
Yes. What did you say? Rewind? Whatever. Pause. Pause.
Stop trying to be hip, because it's not gonna. It's not.
Yeah, well, whatever. I'm 45. You look like a broken crap.
Come on. Stop it.
Thank you, gangster. He probably just sang it today.
The beat is good. The words just suck.
Yeah, but you like to hate. Everything is good, and then you want to hate.
No, not everything is good. The video is stupid.
Yeah.
The words are stupid, but the beat is good. It's catchy.
Everything's stupid.
Stupid.
I'm up like a cat if you try me. You got him watching, my life is exciting. I'm going baby on baby. Uh-huh. That nigga a bitch. He think he a gangster. He probably just slang it through.
I wonder what he's talking about.
And that's the new thing when I got like.
You look really weird.
That's what he looks like.
No.
Like a dummy. I can't even say because I don't want to curse.
You can't spit out anything. You look stupid.
That's what he looks like.
No, he doesn't.
It looks like he's high.
He really doesn't. No, he doesn't.
And the song, and the dance.
He's dancing.
That's not dancing.
Your hate levels are ridiculous. Like, haters strive to be you.
But I'm a queen bee
of haters. Exactly. It's not a good thing.
I don't care. Since when do I care?
Yeah, clearly you don't.
And I'm not gonna hate.
You're hating.
Whatever.
I told you I'm lit. Come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the A.
He looks constipated. I see.
You're so annoying. You done?
Go ahead.
I don't have no time, no. Every day all I do is get mine. They're trying to tell me I'm a bad influence, talking bad about everything I do.
Yeah, that's you. Hating.
I must not be the only one.
Well, you're the
biggest
one.
You're a bad influence. Ah,
shut up. I'm a nigga like I'm Patrick Ewing. I can't beat him up, and I'm a shooter. Boom. The bitch is a doll. She got rabies. I'm not doing shows. State to state.
Please stop. Like, stop.
I told you the beat is good. It's good.
You don't have to repeat the dance moves because you're not going to do it very well.
Motherfucking lady, they left when I needed to fuck up my feelings. They filled up my heart full of hatred.
set it down on my own. I told everyone on every day. I don't know what these babies are doing in the street. You saw that?
Yes.
Greatest, amazing.
Like X-rated babies.
X-rated babies. Well, it is the baby going baby. I don't know what that really means, but anyway.
I'm going baby on baby.
How do you know?
I guarantee if we ever saw this guy in the street and I asked him what is going on baby mean, he's going to be like, I don't know. It just
He's going to explain exactly what it means.
Yeah, okay.
That nigga,
doctors are a lot smarter than you'd actually think.
I think they're smart. No, hold on. They are smart.
Yeah, sure.
They just
like to hate.
Dumbing themselves down for the population.
No, it's called being smart about what you're trying to do.
Okay, fine. Whatever. Next.
Why do you keep saying next? Just
pause.
Say play.
Play. Whatever the hell.
Then he probably just slang a 380. Probably told you I'm lit. Come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s. Pull up rocking all white like I'm God. Put him up like a cop.
So funny.
The baby's beating each up. The baby boy is beating up the baby girl. Which, why didn't they flip it? It should be the other way around. The girl.
They were both beating each other up. Come on.
Let the girl beat up the boy.
No, you don't let somebody
actually,
beat you up.
Be beating each other.
Yeah, just priests beating people up.
I know. Take it back. Rewind. If you try me, you gotta watch it. My life is exciting. I'm going big. Everything he does is gonna be a dance in some ways.
This video came out 2 months ago, so it's...
Oh, well, it's not summer yet.
Well, it's still past due.
Be on baby. Yeah. That nigga big. He think he a gangster. He probably just slang it.
This is probably like one of the worst pause moments.
Go ahead.
380. Probably told you I'm lit. Come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s. Bitch.
You say he's pure like cocaine in the 80s.
He wasn't even born in the 80s.
How do you know?
Because he looks like a baby himself.
Maybe that's why his name is going baby. Or not going baby, with David.
We're gonna look up his real name and his age.
Okay. His name at first was Baby
like
Jesus.
Chopla, Chopla, Chop, whatever his name is, 16-year-old.
NLE Chapo.
NLE Chapla.
Where are you getting the L from?
NLE.
You said Chapla.
Oh, it's Chapa?
It's Chapa. Like a gun?
Oh, is that what a gun is?
Like a helicopter?
Chapa. Which one is in a chop?
Both. Anyway. Or a motorcycle. But yeah. Remember, it's just a music video. Once again,
the baby game just.
It's not that serious. Feel it out.
The baby's really funny.
That's the end of the video.
So the music was good, the words sucked, and the video sucked.
You're never getting a positive review out of this one ever.
No, that's not true. I've given positive reviews.
Yeah, like 3 times out of like, what, 100 videos we made?
They're not relevant videos to me. They're not my generation.
You got issues.
Whatever.
Well, that's the end of the video. Let me know what you guys think about the video down in the comments down below. Also,
oh wait, hold on. We're gonna look up his age.
Why?
Because I want some.
27.
Oh, he's got a baby. Look it up. I wanna see his name. His real name. Jonathan Lindsay Kirk. 1991. Like I said, he wasn't even born in the
80s. Wow. 2 years off. Big deal.
We can't claim the 80s if you were still a thought. Yeah. 91. So
okay.
He's only 28.
It literally said 27.
Oh, his birthday hasn't passed yet.
Anyway, that's the end of the video. Guys, let me know what you guys wanna see next. Comment it down below. So yeah, if you guys like the video, give a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and peace.